Rhinos versus the Vikings.
Hello, everyone. It is great to be with you. And welcome to tonight's match between the Leeds Rhinos and the Widnes Vikings. We're high in the grandstands to watch this one. Andrew Voss with you, and alongside me is Gus Gould.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to this match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
The crowd goes up with a kickoff. Hardacre there to field the kick. Ward, Ablett, Watkins. He's clear of another.
Somebody tackle him.
Slips the pass. He's got past another. Breaks through another tackle. The Rhinos not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. Hardacre.
He's out. Let him go.
That's the second.
Two.
Sinfield. Peacock. Well, he's beat the second man. Says adios to another defender. No. That is tackle number three. Sinfield. Hardacre beats a tackle. He breaks through the defence. That's three he's beaten. Do I hear four? The Widnes Vikings are looking a bit wobbly. Burrow runs from acting half. He busts another one. One just about took his head off.
Sloppy tackle. Got him around the chin.
They look to the bench and the coach said go for the two. Touch judges put their flags up. There's 2 points. Lead 2-0. Hardacre latches onto that kick. Ablett, Ward, Watkins, Hall manages to get through the tackle. Watkins breaks through. Ward launches a ball. He was literally flying through the air to catch that. Breaks through the tackle. Ward. Peacock. He's beaten one. He's beaten two. Witness on the back foot here. A quarter of the game gone. Achurch. Maguire gets it away. Keeps it alive.
Well done.
Briscoe. There's a hand underneath the ball there. No try.
Good defence there, stopped him from getting the ball down.
Briscoe! And that's a perfectly weighted kick. They'll get another set of six.
There was no way out of there. Perfectly executed.
Wire there to field the kick. Keeps going. That is all power, all strength.
Move!
A church. Ablett. Watkins. Paul. Break straight through the defence. Watkins, Hardacre, Achurch, he runs through another. Great execution, great try.
I tried to count the number of passes in the build-up to that try, but couldn't keep up. Some exquisite balls thrown, and it had the opposition in all...
onto that kick. Ablett. Oh, he fends off another. He's busted straight through a third. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. He looks around for backup. Hardacre. He punts it. Kavanagh doesn't get the ball on the fall. Classic tackle. First tackle up. Johnson. Hanbury. And there is the second tackle. Johnson. Kavanagh, the home side are leading. On tackle three, Joseph. That's the halftime hooter. That's the first half done and dusted. Okay, Gus, you've been there, you've done that, you've won premierships, you've won Origins. What can you tell us about the first half?
Leeds, they head into the sheds with the lead. Some good use of the football.
Time and we're underway. Hanbury latches onto that kick. Gathered up in the tackle. That is the first tackle. Tickle. D. Kavanagh. Nice tackle. That's the second tackle. Hanbury. Johnson.
He's hit up. Three.
That's three. Mellor. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Galea. Referee shouting held. Last tackle coming up. Brown. The punt. Burrow doesn't get the ball on the fall. Look at him wading through the defence. He fends off another. Delaney. Maguire.
First tackle.
Delaney. Achurch. Achurch breaks through the line. Say adios to another defender. He's all on his own. The Rhinos on the charge. Hardacre. Watkins. Eblett breaks through the line. Straight into open space. Now that is what the crowd has come to see tonight.
I enjoyed that try, Andrew. Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they have been sound too.
Into place, centre of halfway. Guire latches onto that kick. Peacock. Boo. Briscoe. He is in the clear. It looks like they're closing the gap. They're in again. Two quick fire tries back to back. And this is big, big trouble for the Vikings.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing.
He guided that kick through the post beautifully.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very, very pleased.
The Rhinos lead 20-0 here. Hardacre latches onto that kick.
He just keeps going and going and going.
Achurch. They've caught the defence napping. Now there's daylight in front of him. No respect for ball security.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. Crucial mistake.
Johnson. Man with a whistle says held. Strong defence here. Flynn. This is committed defence. Unable to mobilise. That's good defending. Mellor. Brown. Ball and all tackle. Running into some solid defense. Marsh smashes into them. That's tackle five. Brown. He punts it. Delaney. Surprised he's careful with that bouncing ball. Hardacre. Guire. Noon. Briscoe. Breaks through. He runs straight past another. Burrow. Breaks through. He grabs some decent meters there. Peacock. Sinfield, Achurch, Ward, Hardacre bursting through the line.
Surely the guy needs a rest. Where's he finding all this energy?
They're having such a strong attacking game here. Eblett, Watkins, Hall. This could be trouble. Keeps going. Watkins, past another. From that one play, the crowd has got their money's worth.
The coach will be disappointed that his team let the home crowd get inside their heads here.
No addition to the scoreline after that kick. It was unsuccessful. The final whistle sounds. The Leeds Rhinos start the season with a great victory.
The Rhinos have been very clinical tonight. They haven't given their opponents a sniff and have ground out a very good victory here.